Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjectives exercise on miraculous. It means very fortunate. I'm going to give you 5 examples which you can use this adjective for your daily lives. First of all, the first example is, it is miraculous that James survived the airplane crash. James miraculously recovered from stage 4 lung cancer. Jeanette miraculously gave birth to sextuplets. That is a total of 6 babies. It's miraculous that June broke the world record for long distance running and got a gold medal. It's miraculous that a flower grows out from the cracks of the desert, which is facing a drought. Everybody, welcome to my English adjective lesson on the keyword fearless. Fearless means very brave. Fearless example 1. James is fearless when it comes to pole balancing. Jane fearlessly asked for more project budget to benefit everybody. This US Marine is fearless when it comes to parachuting. Mark is fearless when it comes to bungee jumping with a snowboard. The firefighters are fearless when it comes to firefighting to save lives. So these are the 5 examples which you can use the word fearless. You can be brave in many matters. So these are the few examples you can practice with. Welcome to my English adjective lesson on absurd and preposterous. So you'll be given 5 examples of how to apply this adjective. What these 2 words mean is means very ridiculous. Absurd example 1. It's so absurd that I have to work 36 hours straight for my job. Preposterous example 2. It is preposterous that I have to pay for damaged goods which is not my fault. His scientific theory on space travel is absurd and not practical. It's preposterous when I have to apologize to the waiter that spilled beer on me. It's absurd that I've been taking the wrong medications for years due to the doctor's mistake. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjectives lesson on frivolous. It means very unimportant and silly. Let me give you 5 examples which you can use this frivolous adjective. Example 1. It's so frivolous that I have to pay for damaged goods that not due to my fault. His scientific theory on DNA is frivolous and not practical at all. He is so frivolous with his money that he has no savings at all. He is so frivolous with relationships that he is still not married at 40 years old. The business proposal that he shared with us is frivolous. So these are the 5 examples which you can use this adjective. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjective lessons on the word impeccable. It means completely perfect. I'm going to give you 5 examples which you can use this word in your everyday life. James' golfing skills are impeccable. His scientific theory of the internet is impeccable. The couple's dancing skills are impeccable. John's math skills are impeccable as he's one of the top mathematicians in the world. His artisan skills are impeccable and among the top in the world. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjectives lessons for the word jittery. Jittery means very nervous. I'm going to show you 5 examples of how you can actually use this word jittery in various situations and for various people. The newlyweds are jittery on their first ever wedding. Jane is jittery when she gave her graduation speech. Rex is jittery when he got his first trophy. Stella is jittery when she reports the work to her first ever job the first day. This couple is jittery on their first ever date. So I like to use a lot of first ever because I think it's sometimes it's the first experience, usually it's very jittery. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjective lesson on the word outstanding. Outstanding means very remarkable. I'm going to show you 5 examples of how you're going to use this outstanding word in situations and your daily life. Anthony has outstanding exam results of full marks for his physics paper. James is an outstanding quarterback in college football. John has outstanding biker skills. May has outstanding return on investments from the stocks she bought. Mary has outstanding achievements for her job. So these are the 5 ways you can actually use the word outstanding. Welcome to my English adjective lesson on the word prestigious. It means very respected. I'm going to give you 5 examples of how you're going to use this word. Peter graduated from a prestigious university with first class honors. Einstein has been awarded a prestigious award called the Nobel Prize in Physics. John is working in a prestigious investment firm in New York. Ferrari is a prestigious brand for cars. This perfume under the brand of Chanel is prestigious. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjectives lesson on the word heartfelt. It means very sincere. I'm going to give you 5 examples of how you can use this word heartfelt. Shyla gives a heartfelt thanks for helping her out. I give my heartfelt condolences for James. Judy gave her heartfelt congrats to Mary, who graduated with first class honors from university. Mary gave her heartfelt apologies for losing the contract to another company due to her mistake. I give my heartfelt sympathy to this elderly for losing her children to an accident. Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjective lesson on the word vital. It means very important. I'm going to give you 5 examples of how you can use this word. The engine is the vital piece of equipment for the car. Eating healthy foods are vital to your health. Practicing your test papers are vital for exam scores. Good workplace communication is vital for the success of a company. Good exercise habits are vital for your health and well-being. So these are the 5 ways you can use the word vital. If you have any queries for this adjective, or you have any requests to do any adjectives for this word, for any word, just leave your comment below. And please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.